is a resident at Tennessee State Veterans Home, and he made it known that to an administrator that he would really, really like to fly again one more time. He was a private pilot in civilian life. He traveled for a living, and he felt that it would be easier for him as far as traveling back and forth to New Orleans. It would be easier for him to get a pilot license, and that way he would be able to call on his customers for his hardware business versus having to drive back and forth so much. So at the Veterans Home, we have the ability, thanks to the executive director and the administrator, to make wishes and things of that nature come true for residents. Tony Johnston and Terry Dorries was very instrumental in putting all this together. I called Tony and asked him if we could possibly make another flight for a resident come true, and he made that happen.
It's a good way to pay back.
And what do you do at MTSU? You're a...
I'm a professor in the agribusiness and agriscience school. Completely unrelated to everything I do in the military, but that's the way it goes. When you sign your name on the dotted line, you do what Uncle Sam needs you to do. We're going to have his nurse fly with him and another reporter fly with him. Anything I can do for these veterans, I'm going to do.
This is going, Ed's going in my place.
Come on, Ed.